The SCB-68A is a shielded I/O connector block developed by National Instruments. This connector block delivers a shielded I/O link for interfacing I/O signals to plug-in DAC devices with a 68-pin male SCSI connector. When the SCB-68A is used with shielded cables, it offers low noise signal termination. The device is compatible with 68-pin or 100-pin DAC devices, and its settings can be configured using the Measurement and Automation Explorer Max tool. Several special features of this connector block include a resettable fuse and a magnetic removable lid. The SCB-68A can be DIN rail mounted, mounted to a panel, or on a desktop. The National Instruments SCB-68A is configured with a general breadboard section for customized circuitry and through-hole pads for interchanging electrical components. The through-hole pads enable filtering, voltage attenuation, 4 to 20 milliamp current input measurement, and open thermocouple detection. The SCB-68A is equipped with a temperature sensor for cold junction compensation for thermocouples. Switches S1.1 and S1.2 configure the temperature sensor for various analog input settings, while switches S2.1, S2.2, and S2.3 deliver power to the signal conditioning portion of the accessory. The SCB-68A performs along with the shielded cable for low noise and irregular signal termination functions. The device has a temperature sensor accuracy of plus or minus 1 degree Celsius over a 0 to 70 degrees Celsius range. Here are some common questions asked about the SCB-68A. What is the power requirement for the SCB-68A? The typical power requirement for the SCB-68A is 1 milliamp, with no signal conditioning installed, while the maximum power is 800 milliamps from the host computer. While using internal power, the power specs apply to the host computer's power supply. When using external power, the power standards apply to the external source connected at the plus 5 volts screw connection. What temperature range should the SCB-68A operate in? The recommended operating temperature range for the SCB-68A is 0 to 70 degrees Celsius, or 32 to 158 degrees Fahrenheit, while the recommended range for storage is negative 20 to 70 degrees Celsius, or negative 4 to 32 degrees Fahrenheit. Can the SCB-68A be mounted? Yes, the SCB-68A can be used on a desktop or mounted to a panel or standard DIN rail. The SCB-68A has 3 keyholes on the back for attaching it to a panel or wall. This concludes our overview of SCB-68A. Need more information on the SCB-68A or any other National Instruments products? Feel free to drop a comment below or contact us directly at sales@apexwaves.com. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more product highlights, how-tos, and industry insights.